before giving you the solution, I need to tell you something. WhatsApp messages are stored in the Google Drive for Android devices, whereas for iPhone and other iOS devices, it's stored in the iCloud with different formats. Why is this important? Because it means directly transfer WhatsApp chat history and attachments between Google Drive and iCloud becomes almost impossible. So, is there any method to transfer WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to iCloud indirectly? Yes, but you need help from other media, a third-party software, to assist you in doing this. Here, I recommend you to use iMyFone iTransor for WhatsApp. It's designed for WhatsApp transfer purpose and gives you the opportunity to easily and very successfully move WhatsApp data between two different devices. Only three little steps and you'll successfully get your WhatsApp data transfer. Step 1. Download and install iMyFone iTransor for WhatsApp into your computer. Launch the program and on the main window select Transfer WhatsApp between devices. Step 2. Connect both the Android device and the iPhone to the computer using USB cables. When the program detects both devices, click on Transfer, and then choose WhatsApp Messenger or WhatsApp Business to begin the process. It's important to ensure that the Android device is the source device and the iPhone is the destination device. If this is not the case, you can simply reorder the devices by clicking on Switch. Step 3. Ensure the devices remain connected to the computer until the process is complete. Once it's complete, the WhatsApp messages on your Android device will be on the iPhone. When you transfer all the data to your iPhone, then you can choose to backup to the iCloud. Only by using this method so you can transfer WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to iCloud. Have you got your answer? If you think our video is helpful, don't forget to thumbs up.